Remember the Terri Schiavo case, when politicians interfered in a family's most personal decisions? Well, they're back. Now the same groups that meddled in Schiavo want us to pass Amendment 2. 2 lets politicians intrude in the private lives of all unmarried adults. That's un-American and wrong. Personal marriage issues should be decided by you, your family, and clergy, not the government. Politicians are the last people who should be passing laws on morality. Vote no on 2.